Makar Sakranti. This day is the day when sun starts moving northwards and enters Makar or the sign of Capricorn, and that is why Makar Sakranti. Capricorn is ruled by Shani, and Surya is known for ego, pride, authority. Shani is known for the common masses. Now, this means that you surrender, move away from your ego and pride, and you surrender to the feeling of sacrifice. The astrological configurations that are created on this particular day also create a yoga called the Mahasnan Yoga. And hence, it is very, very auspicious for people to go and take a dip in the holy river, because it is also known to reduce your karmic debts and take you towards moksha. This is a day to prepare sweets, especially with Til and Jaggery, because Til is symbolic of Shani and Jaggery symbolic of Suryadev. It is a day to thank the Lord Sun for gratitude for giving us life. It is a day to thank Mother Earth for giving us food, because this is also known to be the harvest festival. So we move forward on this day with gratitude, with surrender, with the feeling of happiness that we want to spread and bring to other people. Wish you all a very happy Makar Sakranti.